सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स दिल बेचारा को स्टार संजना सिंघी शेयर्स अनसीन मोमेंट्स पर सुशांत सिंह राजपूत। एक्टर सुशांत सिंह राजपूत passed away on June 14 after he was found dead in his apartment. The actor's last film Dil Bechara will release later in this month. The trailer received immense response from the audience. The actress Sanjana Sanghi, who is making her debut with the film, recently shared behind the scene videos and photos from the sets. Sanjana wrote, "Life indeed is surreal. 2 years ago, July 9, 2018, was the first day of Sushant and Sanjana becoming Manny and Kizzy in front of the camera on set in Jamshedpur. My life since that day has never been the same for a second." The title track of the film will be released on July 10th. It was choreographed by Farah Khan, who recently revealed he completed the song in one shot. Directed by Mukesh Chhabra, Dil Bechara will release on July 24th on Disney and Hotstar.